In the ever-evolving landscape of aerial warfare, the emergence of sixth-generation fighter jets marks a pivotal juncture. The sixth-generation fighter jets represent a convergence of cutting-edge innovations, from enhanced stealth and unparalleled maneuverability to seamless integration of artificial intelligence and sensor technologies. With the ability to operate in contested environments, adapt to dynamic threats, and harness the power of network-centric warfare, these aircraft are set to reshape the future of airborne dominance. Today, we'll give you some specifications on the 6th generation fighter jets, such as speed, engines, weapon systems, avionics, sensor systems, and so on. So let's get to it. Future Combat Air System FCAS. This is an ongoing collaborative project involving Dassault Aviation, Airbus, Indra Systemas, and Thales Group. It encompasses a comprehensive combat system comprising the Next Generation Weapon System, NGWS, along with other airborne assets within the future operational battlefield. Fighter jets under the FCAS will replace current France's Rafales, Germany's Typhoons, and Spain's EF-18 Hornets in the 2040s. Safran Aircraft Engines will be the primary contractor for the Next Generation Fighter Aircraft Engine, leading in engine design and integration, while MTU Aero Engines will lead in engine services as the major partner for the initial phase of research and technology. This fighter thus will be powered with two MTU Safran afterburning engines developing between 20,000 pounds and 30,000 pounds of thrust, each expecting a speed of 1,243 miles per hour, or Mach 1.6. A test flight for a demonstrator is anticipated around 2027, with operational deployment expected by 2040. Global Combat Air Program GCAP. This is a collaborative effort that brings together the BAE Systems Tempest and Mitsubishi FX projects. In Japan, Mitsubishi Heavy Industries takes on the lead role, supported by IHI Corporation for engines and Mitsubishi Electric for electronics. Meanwhile, in the UK, BAE Systems is responsible for the aircraft, Rolls-Royce for engines, and Leonardo UK for electronics. Italian companies Leonardo SPA and Avio Aero, as well as MBDA, will also contribute to the development, particularly in missile technology. By 2024, the detailed development plans and cost-sharing arrangements among these companies will be finalized, with production slated to commence around 2030. The first aircraft is expected to enter service in 2035. This aircraft will leverage advanced technologies, including artificial intelligence AI, machine learning, and autonomous systems to enable both manned and unmanned flight capabilities. It will harness swarming technology to control drones and gather data from various sources, creating reliable information shared across connected aircraft within a combat cloud. Operating in stealth mode, the aircraft will offer comprehensive battlefield awareness while carrying a substantial payload, including next-generation weaponry such as directed energy weapons and hypersonic missiles. J-28. Revealed through China's military aviation industry's social media posts, there's a series of concept art showcasing a prospective stealth fighter known as J-28. Although these computer-generated designs are in their early stages and subject to change, a prevailing trend is evident. China's forthcoming sixth-generation stealth aircraft is likely to feature a tailless design, just as America's next-generation air-dominant stealth fighter. Specifications of the J-28 remain under strict classification, shrouding its features in mystery. As of now, no reports have emerged disclosing information about its sensors, avionics, weapon systems, speed, and engine characteristics. Mikoyan MiG-41 PAC-DP. Mikoyan is actively engaged in the development of the Mikoyan MiG-41, also known as PAC-DP, a next-generation Russian stealth interceptor aircraft and heavy fighter. This aircraft is slated to take over the role of Mikoyan MiG-31 within the Russian Air Force, with plans for integration by the mid-2030s. A prominent feature of the MiG-41 is its capability to operate stealthily. The aircraft's design is projected to facilitate cruising speeds exceeding Mach 3 and approximately 2,300 miles per hour, allowing for swift coverage of Russia's expansive territory in minimal time. To power this advanced aircraft, a variant of the Isdali 30 engines, currently under development for the Su-57, is being considered. Ilya Tarasenko, the Director General of RSK MiG, shared his perspective in an RT interview, envisioning the MiG-41 as a groundbreaking creation, potentially reaching Mach numbers between 4 to 4.3. This speed prowess might be coupled with an anti-missile laser system, further enhancing the aircraft's defensive capabilities. The PAC-DP's strategic intent extends to intercepting hypersonic missiles, and this objective is to be realized through the integration of multifunctional long-range interceptor missile system. The system is designed to release numerous submissiles, augmenting the likelihood of successfully intercepting hypersonic weapons. Furthermore, the PAC-DP is positioned to carry anti-satellite missiles, underscoring its versatility and potential in addressing various modern threats. FAXX. This is dedicated to developing and acquiring a forthcoming 6th-generation air superiority fighter intended to replace the United States Navy's FA-18EF Super Hornet. The FAXX is being pursued as FA-18 Super Hornets will reach the end of their 9,000 hours of service life by the early 2030s. The FAXX project is set to explore an array of cutting-edge technologies, potentially encompassing comprehensive sensor connectivity and electronically adaptable smart skins. The FAXX platforms will be engineered to accommodate missile system, incorporate power and cooling mechanisms for directed energy weapons, and integrate sensors capable of targeting objects with minimal radar cross-sections. Additionally, there is active exploration into incorporating cyber warfare capabilities at a tactical level, establishing a cohesive family of systems. Preliminary estimates suggest the aircraft's speed may be capped at around 1,190 miles per hour, or Mach 1.5. The forthcoming aircraft's total payload capability, as well as its range and array of weaponry and equipment, are anticipated to at least match and potentially surpass the current Super Hornet's capabilities. The aircraft must be capable of operating from Navy Nimitz-class and Gerald R-4-class aircraft carriers. Next Generation Air Dominance NGAD. This program is the United States Air Force's ambitious endeavor to craft a 6th-generation fighter destined to replace the F-22 Raptor. The NGAD initiative focuses on advancing pivotal technologies across various domains, including propulsion, stealth, sophisticated weaponry, digital design, and efficient thermal management of the aircraft's signature. Anticipated to operate at altitudes ranging from 20,000 to 22,000 meters and achieve top speeds of approximately Mach 2.8, the NGAD is poised to match or exceed the F-22's altitude and speed capabilities. The NGAD's engine, a critical component, is still undergoing development. Two engines, GE Aviation's XA-100 and Pratt & Whitney's XA-101, are currently in the testing phase, with durability and other assessments planned over the next 2 years. The AESA radar might be equipped in the NGAD, which would make the manned platform harder to detect. The NGAD will also certainly have an infrared search and track system to identify enemy stealth aircraft by their heat signatures. In terms of armament, the NGAD's primary weapon is likely to be the AIM-260A Joint Advanced Tactical Missile JATM, presently under development by Lockheed Martin. The NGAD will be outfitted with a diverse arsenal, including the Modular Advanced Missile LREW, LRAAM, Peregrine, CUDA, and Directed Energy Systems. This multifaceted approach underscores the NGAD's comprehensive strategy to ensure air dominance and uphold its combat capabilities for future operational requirements. And with this, we've come to the end of the video for today, but don't forget to hit that notification bell for more videos from the Buzz. Thank you guys for viewing in. Bye-bye.